Hey guys, BoCraft here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is episode 13 of the VNS series. And, where we left off, I was digging up more junk. Junky junkness in my mine of junks. So, yeah, let's get right back to it, shall we? Go. These are going to be such long tunnels, which will be good, but also a pain, because that can mean my pick will die sooner. But, yeah. Ooh, more redstone. After all, this will become a real major pain to dig up. Eventually, I'll have, like, so much of it, I'll just leave it there. Oh, wow, that was... Wow. I got scared from the pick breaking because it made a weird sound. You might have heard the sound before, but this time it sounded different. Okay. I'm gonna use up all my torches on this one tunnel. Ooh, more iron. Like, even though, yeah, this block layer that I'm at may be one of the layers that where you can find the most amount of diamonds, but still, diamonds aren't too common. Oh, thank you, gravel. Okay. Digging away. Digging away. I am bored doing this digging. Yeah. Yep. Still digging up more poop. Actually, it's stone, but who cares? Gosh, this has been like the longest mine shaft tunnel I've dug, I think, in my whole history of crafting of mines. And I hear a zombie. Let's see here. Oh wow, I've got 21 iron, 37 redstone. Bunch more gravel. Well, how about I make a cutoff shaft in this tunnel just so I know where to stop later? I don't want to go too far again. So let's just make it right here. Okay, now. Now I got the basics. We cut off shaft. Now let's start digging this tunnel up. Oh. They're my next pick. There we go. Oy. And there's a reason why I still use stone tools a lot. It's just because I got a ton of it, so it's really cheap. Even though you can argue that I have, like, a lot of iron now, but I'd still like to save it for more important stuff. Oh my gosh. I'm just in a load of trouble. I got a problem. Yeah, even though it's like 10:40. Yeah, that was somebody else coughing. Oh gosh. Gosh. Seems like a lot of my Venus episodes tend to get quite boring quite fast. So it's night time. Don't know what to do. Oh, I can make a nap now since I have a redstone. But I guess this will be a short episode, so I'm gonna head up to the surface before the next episode starts, so I'm not going to be down here. That looks really cool if you do the attack swing and then the block go ha. Come over here. Come into my windowless van. Ha 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 ha. I got candy. So this has been Bowcraft, and I bid you all farewell on your life's journeys and adventures. Thanks so much for